Hello my dear friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel that is post myself Ajay. Hope you all are doing good. So friends, in this working video, I am going to show you Anglo 10 data tables show head columns. Friends, before showing you working demo and working code, I must say please watch the video till the end and please subscribe my channel for latest Anglo 10 updates. So friends, here we go. So friends, on my screen, you can see Anglo 10 with working data table and also with two button, hide column email, show column email. So friends, first I'm going to show you data table working. Entry 10, 5, next previous pagination, working well, searching is also working fine. So friends, now I will hide this email column. See friends, email column has been hidden. Now I will again show that column. See friends, again show, hide, show, hide, show. So friends, have you seen Anglo 10 data tables with show head column functionality is working fine. So friends, now come to the coding point. So friends, like always, I will share the code snippet link inside this video description and please get the code. And friends, if you will still have any kind of query, suggestion or more requirement, then please comment on this video. Also, you can contact me via my blog. I will share all the details inside this video description. So friends, in the end, I must say, please subscribe my channel for latest Anglo 10 updates. And friends, thank you for watching this video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye.